What's up guys, Jim here. In today's video I'm going to show you how to replace your clutch, flywheel and slave cylinder on your Ford Transit forward wheel drive. Let's get started. Well, that's it for today's video, guys. If it helped or you enjoyed it, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Until next time, peace.